just outside of Union Square, Monster Mashed Up, one of Somerville's annual Summer Streets events, returned after a year-long hiatus.
We're not fully normal, but it feels really good to have an opportunity where not only the community can feel like they're having memories together, but as well as the ones that are coming up in that community.
Forget the tricks, there were plenty of treats at the festival, including a costume parade, performers, and tunes for all to enjoy. New to this year's event were activities celebrating the Day of the Dead.
We partnered up with Nibble Kitchen, they are also part of the city, but at the Somerville Arts Council, and they set up an altar here, and earlier they had a face painting area.
Residents say they appreciate the addition of the new activities.
It allows people to feel more comfortable and relatable, and I think those are two key components from my experience that makes me feel more welcome.
With the streets open until the evening, people enjoyed the unseasonably warm temperatures and sunshine until dark clouds rolled in.
Unfortunately, the rain cut the festivities a little short, but Monster Mashed Up was a spooky send-off for open streets in Somerville, as the festival marked the final Summer Streets event of 2021. For BUTV, I'm Sonja Chen.